Alright, welcome to a JDS channel update video. For those who haven't seen my face before, because I don't show it often anymore, this is me. I've not done a who I am sort of video, so I'll just quickly add who I am now. Joshua is my name. I'm 21, and as you know, I make random mobile gaming videos at the moment. What I do changes here and there. It used to be mainly sport talk stuff. There's no real reason why I do what I just do, random shit, whatever I feel like doing at the time in my life is what I post. This video is being made because I am changing the way I'm doing my outros a little bit. The normal outro song is going to... I've been debating what I'm going to do, whether I just completely show it out or I keep it and don't change it, or I do what I think I've, at this point, I've decided to stick with. I'm planning on going through with it, but I might... I don't know, see how it goes. But the Eminem outro song will be moved to just COD Mobile first time videos, so the videos with the gun on the screen and the amount of kills, those ones with no commentary and just the game background music, those videos will still have the Eminem Believe outro, and the new outro, which you'll see at the end of this video, which I will play in a second as well, the Gary Go Cinema outro will be for all my normal main videos, like these ones, anything that's not first time videos. And obviously they won't be in montages because that's not how they work. Yeah, so I'll show you the old one now if you know what it is. This is it. But it's never too late to start a new beginning. That goes for you too. So what the fuck you gonna do? Use the tools you're giving, or you gonna use the card you dealt? It's an excuse for you to not do shit with them. I used to play the loser victim till I saw the way proof was driven. I found my vehicle and I haven't ran out of gas yet. And when they stack decks, turn handicaps into assets. Fanny packs, hourglasses. If time was on my side, I'd still have none to waste. Man, in my younger days, that dream was so much fun to chase. Okay, and this is the one that's going to be replacing it for all the main videos. Dream to take me under. Alright, so, the reason I wanted to change it, I don't know, I just felt like, originally I made the Eminem one because I wanted something different. I felt like my old one was very boring and I wanted something different, and I started to go something sort of almost motivational, and I decided I wanted to go something that's more of like can be more of a theme tune sort of thing for a channel than just a motivational outro, but I didn't want to completely remove that other side from the channel, which is why I was sort of like, which way do I go with it? So I decided, obviously, first time videos for the old one, the motivational one, and the new one's going to be on the main videos. Oh my god, voice crack. Yeah, beyond that, I guess video frequency has been pretty up and down, and I've completely stopped even thinking about promising what I'm going to do in the future with video frequency, because I know chances are it'll be correct for a week or two, and then it might get more, might get less, it won't stick. So I'm just from now on always going to say I'll post as much as I can in theory, and what you get, you get, because at the end of the day, I know if I promise something, I probably won't stick to it. So I'm going to upload as much as I can, like always, and hopefully it's a lot. If it's not, I'm sorry. Apart from that, not really much to say. I will be trying to get more on the first time videos, because as I said in my recent recording, which you won't see for another few main videos, I'm 300 and something behind now, so I really need to get onto that and catch up, and I'm going to try and do best I can. I'm 2 weeks off work because of qualification reasons. For those who don't know, which I don't think I've ever said on YouTube, I'm a swim teacher. And qualification renewal stuff has been a pain in the ass, and I can't wait for the next 2 weeks at least. So I've got time to try and get into a rhythm. I'm going to try and also get into a rhythm that I can maintain once I start working again. That way it's not like a thing where I do the 2 weeks of lots of uploading, and then at the end of it, I'm back to nothing because I got to make a new routine. So I'll try and do the normal routine. So make a new routine and one that I can try and follow on, plus do a bit extra whilst the 2 weeks are going. Beyond that, I don't think, oh, I forgot what I was going to say. I was heading somewhere with that, but I completely forgot where it was. Well, LW3 Tundra is now out on COD Mobile, so I'll be doing that next in the stuffing for mobile if you haven't seen the short. And apart from that, same as always. Thanks, bye. See you when I see ya. Thought I'd do the old outro. That was my original outro. And I used to use face cam all the time. See ya.
You are my cinema, a Hollywood treasure.